Hello, fellow weirdos. Welcome to tag along with some more Lost Alpha. I'm gonna risk it and delve deeper into Bloodsucker Village because, frankly, I would like to check out some of these houses for doodads. Also, I wanna go and talk to Ghost. When I'm done talking to Ghost, I figured I could go and also talk to Doc. Because while I'm kinda in the... Ooh, hello! Can I get... Is this a stash or is this... Get something from here? I don't think so. I don't know. Anywho, while I'm in the process of opening up the northern maps. Oh, hello. Oh, slug. I don't want slugs. I want buckshot. However, bloodsuckers. So, yeah, maybe let's. Get a few of them down. So yes, while I'm in the general process of opening up some of the northern maps, I figured I would also try to bum for some more information from my friends. Yo, Bloodsucker, where are you? There you are. That was pretty epic. I mean, I know this is not the only one, but... Jesus! Get away from me, demon squirrel! It's a burner, I think. Oh, not a burner. One of them gravitational thingies. Anywho, Bloodsuckers just like bandits move in packs. There's always a few more. Oh, I didn't need so many of these on me either. Hmm. But once again, I don't wanna use up all my carry weight, so I'm gonna leave it for a moment. Night Star over here, I mean over there. That's a med kit in there. But this window is too small, I think. Where did the Night Star go? Oh, here it is. Yoink. Whoa. This house has some issues. Come on, you should be able to get away, get through there. Okay, good enough. Also, here's a fun thing. Ow. I should take a drink every time I accidentally call... Whoa, what's that there? Every time I accidentally call Ghost Wolf. He's pretty. Oh, also there's an artifact. No, that's not an artifact, that's grass. Never mind. Now, ooh. You should be able to go through this window. Just saying. A good attic. Nothing burning, nothing crumbling. Nothing haunting. Yoink. Oh, birdshot. I don't want this. Bam. go talk to Ghost. Bubbles. Okay, and now that I'm down here, I'm gonna leave this shotgun here. Hey, buddy, where are you? I think he might have left, or maybe he's sleeping. Drop. What else? Yep, he's gone somewhere. And I can't use the radio. I'm gonna leave these crates intact for the time being. Easy. Okay, this was reckless. I still need to get to the level changer, don't I? Easy. Okay, who's burning over there? Go and do whatever, I don't care. I think I'm gonna skip recording the city part unless something really interesting happens, because I don't intend to do anything there. So I will see you in the swamps. Uh-oh. Detour. Okay, where's the level changer right about here? Oh. Get up, get up, get up, get up. Whew. That was a little bit more excitement than I bargained for. And we're back in swamps. Oh, happy day. Also, it occurs to me that okay, so the arrow thingy was showing here. Aha! Okay, okay, this is cool. So we can get straight to outskirts from the swamps. I don't need to go to the radar just now. This is cool. This is really cool. Though I also wanna go and check on Doc. To return to the original topic, I think that was the original topic, is that while I do want to work towards opening up the northern maps, I don't want to rush it, which I guess is not a problem with my playstyle, but also I kind of don't wanna go into radar straight away because that's infested with monolith, and if I remember correctly there's there's maybe some more chopper shooting in the stars, which I don't feel like doing right now. So yeah. Is this Doc's house? Whoa! Definitely not Doc's house. There's a minefield around Doc's house, but I can't really tell where the explosions are coming from. Okay, I think this is Doc's house. Yep, that's the kennel. Enjoy. I didn't have any sausage left. Hello. Haha. Just like that. Okay, so I can ask about this multiple times. I don't even know what kind of modifications he does. Let's see now. Actually, I would like some ammo for... Oh, that's different kind. That's the sniper ammo. Put it here. Okay, since right now I don't have ammo for this, I'm gonna leave this this rifle here because these essentially double each other, and I'm gonna take this ammo instead. Artifacts in here. That should do it. Ooh. For once I have a nice balance in my weight stuff. This here. Can I take the scope off? No, I can't. Anywho. Okay, here's the food and stuff. Yo guys. Got the guide here, okay. Right, I think I have gathered everything I need. So, how close am I to the other level changer? Okay, over there. And let me guess. The bandit house is exactly on the way, isn't it? Let's see if I can maybe sneak past them somehow. Is this blowout coming? I feel like there might be a blowout coming. That's the bandit house right there, I think. Have much interest in fighting right now. I just want to move on. Yeah, I think they're cool for the time being. I think we're here. Let's get to the outskirts, yo. Welp. This is perfect outskirts. A pretty big map. Don't remember if I have been able to sneak into the Twilight Zone, but that is always a goal, so there is that. If I remember correctly, the barn stuff is near the industrial complex over there. Oh yeah, I think I have been to the Twilight Zone here. Welcoming party. Okay. first I'm just gonna scout the area. Not do much. Not trying to achieve anything. Probing. Yeah, also finding a shelter is probably a priority soon. Sometimes it's artifacts, sometimes it's flowers. Okay, let's see now. Oh, okay, so the bar stuff is actually this way. Oh, okay, that's a different building that than I had in mind. I was thinking of different map, I think. I was thinking of the map where you come out of the Pripyat underground. Haven't really been to the northern maps in the latter builds, so a lot of the stuff I guess is new to me, like not the map layout but the stuff that's happening on the map. And the events and such. During the earlier builds, I don't think I've been here many times. Oh, I'm so near to the bar stuff already, but I don't wanna do the those triggers just yet. I'm gonna carry on to the edge of the map instead. I think it's that building, I think, where the temporary bar stuff is. Oh no, it's that building. I can even see duty. I was never here. Don't mind me, guys. Woohoo! Wasn't a I remember this is not a blowout, this is something to do with the lab here, isn't it? The lab has some cooling valve stuck or something, like a similar task or similar mission has been part of various games. I think there was one like it in Clear Sky, where the X-16 emissions were tied to some leaky valve or something. Straight at me. Okay, maybe not that straight. Yo. Okay, never mind. With a little bit of extra space. Okay, that goes to radar. Piggies. Ah, this is the duty house, isn't it? Yep. But these aren't duty. These are bandits. However, to vaguely remember something about dealings. I want to see if they will shoot me on sight or is. Okay, okay. They will shoot me on sight. I have. This isn't a case of negotiations or anything. Shit! Let's get a little bit further away. Oh, but I can't see shit from here. Steady gun. Okay, we're good, pretty good. Compass. Yes. Eating. Yep. That shotgun is totally gonna shoot all the way up here. Mm-hmm. Genius. But I can't see him very well either. That's the problem. Let's just use this very flimsy fence. Ow, oh. At least two of them. So I'm guessing one has shotgun and the other one doesn't. No, you didn't. This qualifies as wasting ammo, but what will you do? Okay. Let's take the boars to the bandits. Fuck you! Go munch on bandits. Go fuck yourself, pig. Okay, here's something I wanna try. Whoop! Shit! shit. I have no patience for those boars right now. Okay, are the bandits shooting the boars? They would better... What is this? Oh, okay, just a random bit I'm reading. Oh, that's duty. I think I got them all. Well, me and or duty. Gray dots. Everybody, I think it is a good place to end this episode. Oh, whoa. Okay, maybe not yet. Where are you? I see your dot, but I can't see you. Oh, there you are. Okay, now I can end this episode. In the next one, I'm gonna carry on exploring this glorious map. Until then, thank you very much for watching. I will see you. Bye!